This past weekend, thousands of women and men took to the streets to show the world how nasty they can be. They called it the Women's March, but I refuse to call it by that name. Because truth is, by calling that vulgar display of hate and bitterness a Women's March, we're actually demeaning and degrading what it means to be female. Think I'm kidding? Think I'm exaggerating? Think I'm anti-woman, anti-feminist, anti-female empowerment? Well, behold, the logical fallacy that is modern-day feminism. Because nothing says, take me seriously, like marching around in pink hats, screaming profanities, demanding free things. Does that look like female empowerment to you? Does that look like a march by women, for women? Not to me, and not to any reasonable, decent woman or man. Yeah, nothing says female empowerment like a bunch of actual mean girls demeaning, degrading, and delegitimizing successful and accomplished women, right? It's disgusting. The women you are bashing on your signs and with your chants don't think like you, so we're less than you? We are the problem. We aren't real women. Bull. Instead of your signs, I suggest you hold up mirrors and take a look at the women staring back. You'll see that you are everything you claim to fight against. You are hateful. You are vulgar. You are setting women back, not forward. Just look at your signs. Is that the example you set for your daughters? You're proud of that? It's really a shame. Your so-called Women's March isn't about standing up for or fighting for women at all. It's just a giant temper tantrum clogging our streets and hurting our ears and eyes. If you truly believed in improving women's rights, you wouldn't be led by activists like Linda Sarsour, a Sharia law defender who routinely attacks other women with some of the most disgusting language I've ever read. If you truly believed in female empowerment, you would acknowledge that President Trump has women in some of the most important jobs in the White House and in his cabinet, including the first ever mom to be press secretary. If you truly believed in making things better for women, you'd celebrate the lowest female unemployment rate in 18 years under, yes, Donald J. Trump. You'd also celebrate the economic growth, tax cuts, job creation, and stock market boom we are experiencing under, yes, President Donald J. Trump. But you ladies don't seem to care about any of that. All you do is malign this president, his administration, and the successful women who have the courage to call out your narrow definition of feminism. You march all you want, but don't forget about the millions of American women who march into the voting booth to elect Donald Trump. We are women, we are Americans, and we aren't going anywhere. Those are my final thoughts from LA. God bless, and take care.